It wasn't my intention to eavesdrop, but there a guy sat two stools away, and you could tell the bartenders knew him, and that he'd been there some other day. And as I sipped on my libation, I overheard this conversation. Remember how I'd walk in, what excitement there would be. Never less than 20 people. I had lots of friends, you see. I gave the parties, I was the host. Everyone loved me, man, I was the most. Now we'd have champagne and plenty of it, real imported caviar. And the hat check girl got 50 just for lighting my cigar. I kept them laughing jokes by the yard. Everyone loved me, man, I was a card. And I had a girl. She was a beautiful girl. Her whole world, I think, consisted of minks and diamonds and pearls. But she was mine. Oh, how I would glitter and shine. 'Cause life was a ball, wasn't it all? So cozy and fine. But nothing lasts forever. And the deepest well runs dry. Just because I stop rolling sevens doesn't mean I have to cry. I'll take that nightcap one more, won't you? And incidentally, maybe you know, well, everyone go. So you ran into my former fiance. You saw her dancing in some dim lit cafe. Gee, I haven't seen her in a year more. And there are so many things I'm dying to know. How did she look? Did she seem happy? Was there a smile upon her face? Or did she seem bored? Tell me, did she seem to welcome his attention? Did he appear to be sincere? What was he like? Was he good looking? And while they were dancing, did he whisper sweet things? in her ear. Not that I really care, because I know that our love affair can never be. But how did she look? And did she ask about me? I'll take that nightcap, one more won't show. And incidentally, maybe you know, did everyone go?